cuts my teeth on wedding rings and rubies. And I'm not proud.